together like that, because they know that to take over a pride, you need to have your brother, or you need to have someone. So the coalition doesn't necessarily mean that it's formed with the brothers or the same siblings from the same pride.
Oh.
It can be a male coming from other pride, because all males, they go what we call nomadic phase. So in the age of 2 years, 2.5 to 3 years, they become nomad.
Oh.
So they get kicked out of from their original pride, and they wander along occupied territories. And by that time, they don't roar, they don't scent mark like they were doing now. What they do more is to hunt and kill so that they will be big and strong.